going, everybody? It's your boy Zach T again with King Booger right here next to me. We're doing another kind of try not to laugh video.
I failed the last one.
He failed the last one. You guys can go back and watch that one. I didn't laugh at all. I don't really laugh at these ones. When I'm not recording, I see someone like see some clips that are like, really funny. Like old vines are freaking hilarious. But this was called Random Shit I Watch Instead of Sleeping.
Which is pretty much my life.
So I hope that's really funny. I really hope that it's funny. I need something good to laugh at. So we're going to watch. Let's get into it.
Dude, don't you fuck me. Don't. Okay, you know what?
Gotta keep these milks safe. But hey, don't you dare! Look, you stay away from my milk! Oi! 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 Come back here with that! No! 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 No!
Story of that. Seen it. Died when I first seen that. She even sees the camera.
I know.
Cute. That is cute. That's pretty good.
That's impressive.
Ready for impact.
Alright, here we go. Another day at the lab, dude. Just gotta open this fucking door. See what we got here. Yeah, this thunder door handle. Hey! What are you doing, Carl? Let go, dude. I'm trying to open the door. Fuck! Carl! Fuck! Dude, stop! Seriously, let me just get this thing up. Don't try to shut the fucking door, Carl, dude! I'm trying to kill the humans! Let me just get this shit. Fuck, dude! Let me use my snake robot arm and just slide it open. What are you doing, dude? Stop! Stop it, dude! No, don't pull my string! Ah! My ass! Dude, stop it! Carl, stop, dude! Seriously! Such a dick! Pull off my ass and now I gotta reset and shit, dude! Fuck! God damn it! What is it? Okay, we got the standard handle. Let me just get a little bit closer here. Clamping. There we are. Okay, Carl, stay the fuck away from me, dude. Okay. Here we go. Let me just get my snake arm around there. Carl, don't you dare come fucking near me, dude, you fucking asshole. I'm gonna kill the humans, and you might be first.
If your name is Junior, and you're really handsome, come on, raise your hand.
Jesus.
It's a boy!
Right?
Edna mode.
Who are you? What do you want?
My god, you've gotten fat.
My god, woman, you are Elastigirl! Pull yourself together!
Do you know where he is? Do you know where he is?
Would you like to find out?
Place them in with an arm going over each side. Now that the baby is in the correct position, just open up the app and tap the burp baby button.
Oh, I just burned the animal.
Hey, Dad, you know how I make my grilled cheese sandwiches?
Tell me how you make it.
First, I slap the cheese on the bread like this.
Boy, I know you ain't just said
shit,
boy.
It's a cheese sandwich.
Old people are the greatest. They're full of wisdom and experience.
Never mind.
Exemplary French.
Yep.
I've been really trying.
Predictable.
I'm coming back.
Second last one almost got you.
It's pretty good.
Classic.
Every friggin' time I watch, I thought, and there was one time I had water in my mouth. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna watch this without spitting water at my computer. And
it just boom, ding, ding,
and just boom, 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 boom. I was like, I just turned my. It was great. But thank you guys all so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed those little videos we watched.
I can't lie, Anna from holding my lap.
The one we watched, like the things I watched, so I went to sleep. It was kind of funny. But, I mean, I didn't laugh. And then I pulled these two clips up and I obviously laughed. So, man seizes into his trombone during a concert. But anyway, thank you guys all so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Hit subscribe if you're not already. Go check out his channel. Put it in the description below. Every video we do, I point at him and he goes.
There we go. Right here.
Go check out his channel. Put it in the description below as always. Go follow all of us on our social medias. Twitter for me. Twitter for me and him. Instagram for me. Barely uses it.
Pictures once in a while, no big deal.
And then I got my DLive is in the description. Look at my hair.
Big guy on DLive here.
Go show your support on DLive by following and all that fun stuff. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.